It is true that thrift was enjoined by Bushido, but not for economical reasons, so much as for the exercise of abstinence. Luxury was thought the greatest menace to manhood, and severest simplicity was required of the warrior class, sumptuary laws being enforced in many of the clans. Money and the love of it being thus diligently ignored, Bushido itself could long remain free from 1,001 evils of which money is the root.